Hello everybody, it's time for the fourth pitch on this stage. Please come to see the 5-minute pitch of the Egypt team, AUC Imhoteps.
Hi. Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the presentation for the journey and the vision of our team. So basically, it all started for us when the team was collected in November. This is the entire team. Of course, you can see just the four of us here. Not everybody got there. But we span the areas of medicine, pharmacy, biotechnology, nanotechnology, and engineering. So we got a lot of things happening here. So basically, we started by collecting ideas, and we had so many crazy ideas you can't imagine. We had some sex signal producing futuristic device, and we had some, I don't know, some weird signals going on in ideas. But then we got mature enough to ask the public and ask for the medical people who work in the profession, who diagnose heart failure and who know it, what do they want in the test? And as they work in Egypt, and that's our primary market, what do they want in a test in Egypt? And they said, oh well, we want something that's cheap enough and that's fast enough, because right now NT-proBNP is not used in Egypt. We rely, physicians, I say we because I'm a physician, they rely on clinical diagnosis and on other investigations like echocardiography and ECG to diagnose heart failure. And they said, well, blood diseases are pretty expensive for the people and they take time. If you can produce something that takes less time and it's less expensive, we can definitely use that. So we moved on to the lab to produce something like this. So as we worked on the lab, we developed the prototype. The prototype for the people who were here yesterday, you saw it in the work. But it actually works as a reaction that's an immune complex reaction that happens. Immune complexes form in the body all the time. And we use that so NT-proBNP gets trapped inside two antibodies to form a sandwich. And then this sandwich has a reporter on it. So the reporter says, if the antigen is there, says, hey, I'm there. So the antigen is there too. This reporter produces a color byproduct. So we take this color out of the plate into a little cuvette, put it in a little handheld device, and take a picture with a mobile phone. This picture gets analyzed, its color gets analyzed, it's a blue color actually. So we analyze the RGB value, the blue value of the RGB of this color to get your NT-proBNP results. It changes as the concentration go high or low inside this sample. So basically, it's a color detection using a mobile application. Here it is. You add the cuvette, the mobile, and it closes. And then you take a picture and analyze that using your mobile phone. This prototype is actually, this test, all of it takes 25 minutes, and it's so low on cost to produce, and it's smaller in size, so it's just a handheld device. But actually, ELISA is pretty much for the experts or for the use in hospitals. So there are a lot of fluids going on and washing, and you want to ditch that fluid and keep that fluid and everything. So this test, this prototype, must be used in hospitals. So for the future, for the vision, we need to take this from a fluid-based test to a chip-based test. So you just add a test strip to a chip, add your blood sample, let it run on a strip, and then get a line that shows, oh, you have NT-proBNP. This line gets photographed by a mobile phone to say, oh, hey, you have this level of NT-proBNP, and this happens in 10 minutes. So actually, also your doctor has something in this application too. It uses only a mobile application to analyze this signal. So your doctor can also add other information about you. This information are like your age that's affected by NT-proBNP and age have a relationship, your sex, your body mass index, because obesity affects the level of it, the state of your kidneys, your what drugs are you taking for any medical use, and then all these information gets analyzed inside the app. The scientific literature says all this affects NT-proBNP, not just the state of your heart. Everything else also affects this. So your doctor can get your context, NT-proBNP, your level in your context, and he can make tailored decision for just you, because this will be your NT-proBNP level and your medical condition. So basically, this will be how it looks like. And thank you. Questions? Yeah. Do you have any questions, please? Feel free to ask any questions related to this device or the team, of course, because I talked about them. Yeah.
No questions. Otherwise, you can also go to their stand and ask questions.